wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best hair thickening sprays. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If your hair is especially thin, keratin-infused original mineral atomic spritz can come to the rescue. It's a good choice for the environmentally conscious, as it comes in recyclable packaging, and it's cruelty-free and PETA-approved too. It's also certified organic and contains aloe vera. However, not everyone likes the smell. At number 9, Nioxin 3D Pro is made with polymers that are said to envelop each strand to provide space and thereby create the appearance of greater volume. After applying, just run a comb through your locks for the best distribution. It comes with a refreshing mint scent and can add some texture, but it tends to dry out hair. Coming in at number 8 in our list, a favorite of those who opt for a blowout, Bumble and Bumble 8-ounce provides the benefits of both a conditioner and a styling spritz. It contains wheat protein, which some believe goes deep into strands to fight environmental damage. It provides impressive lift and is a nice alternative to gels. However, it can generate some static. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for hair thickening sprays, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you have thin to medium textured hair, the Tigi Bedhead Superstar can add body and moisture, along with a natural non-sticky feel. It's got a berry medley fragrance and can be applied either right out of the shower or after you've blow dried. This is a lightweight formula that's affordably priced, but the scent is too strong for some. Moving up our list to number 6, the ultra-light formula of Garnier Fructis Megafull dries smoothly with a non-tacky finish for soft and natural-looking results. It's easy to use by applying a small amount to damp, untangled hair from the mid-shaft to the ends. This one has a pleasant mild fragrance and provides a long-lasting shine. It's priced right for tight budgets. Halfway up our list at number 5, look to Paul Mitchell Tea Tree Lemon Sage for a lightweight choice that offers a fresh, crisp smell. Its style-boosting ingredients are designed to cling to thin strands and deliver both control and volume without any oiliness. It purportedly protects against UV rays and is color-safe and non-staining. It doesn't require rinsing out either. At number 4, limp hair will get a lift from Boldify 60 Seconds, a light-holding product that both washes out clean and won't cause any stickiness or crunchiness. The combination of minerals is said to improve your hair's overall health. It gives curls a tousled look and leaves the scalp feeling fresh. It's made in the USA. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Double Duty Oribe Maximista is designed to nourish and condition as it lifts your roots and adds volume throughout your head. It promises thermal protection and can perform well as a setting lotion for a light to medium hold. It contains no parabens and requires only a few spritzes. It won't leave a sticky residue either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for hair thickening sprays, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, give your hair some special treatment with Aveda Tonic, which helps to smooth frizz and add a healthy looking shine. Its pleasant aroma comes from a blend of rosemary, geranium, cinnamon, and other flower and plant-based ingredients. It's sustainably manufactured and free of animal products. It contains no synthetic fragrances. And coming in at number 1 on our list, everyone will think you've just left the stylist's chair after you apply Bumble and Bumble Dry Spun Finish. It'll leave your locks looking fluffy and loose enough to move at the toss of your head, unlike some selections that can render hair stiff. This one's ideal for beachy waves and prolongs a blowout, and it won't be ruined by brushing either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for hair thickening sprays, or simply click beneath this video.